because usually for condos, there is multiple lock boxes and it's really hard to find which one is the right one. So a tip would be to put on the lock box, the business card, like this one is only one, so it's easy, but usually there's like 10, 15. So just put the lock box, the business card on the back so we know it's the right one, because it could take forever looking for it. I've seen 30. So just a quick tip, if you're new or an old, it would help whoever is showing the unit